Well, unless you come from the planet Mars, you must have heard these familiar bars of the James Bond theme. But here's the thing that you might not know. More than 40 years ago, before the James Bond theme, Julie Moore and I wrote a different song with a different feel for a different show. A musical about an Asian lad from Trinidad with a Hindu raga emphasis. The song he sang was this. With this unlucky sneeze, and what is worse, I came into the world the wrong way round. Pundits all agree that I'm the reason why my father fell into the village pond and drowned. That's the way that the melody was in the house for Mr. Biz was before the James Bond theme. Biz was a never shown show before the score of Dr. No. Bad sign, good sign, went like this. I was born under a bad sign. Pundit said I had unlucky teeth with little gaps between. That mean a boy is bound to lie. And they said that I was born beneath the star of lechery and had a very evil eye. Well, I started to write the James Bond theme, started to build up a head of steam for a tune supreme. Suddenly I thought about the Biz Was song that sat in my drawer for far too long. The melody came on strong, and those sounds gave such a good sign. I dug out the bad sign tune I wrote, which sat in my drawer till I split the notes for the James Bond theme. Lo and behold, those notes I split for Dr. No made the whole damn bit metamorphosize before my eyes and became the James Bond theme hit. So I was born with this unlucky sneeze, became